Welcome back, everyone. Today, I'm going to show you how to extract 7Z and RAR files on your Android device using the powerful ZArchiver app. This video is for educational purposes only, and I am not promoting any app mentioned here. Whether you're dealing with games, apps, or large collections of files, this tutorial will help you manage those compressed archives with ease. Plus, stick around for some tips and tricks to make your file management even smoother. First, let's download and install ZArchiver. Head over to the Google Play Store and search for ZArchiver. Once you find it, tap Install and let it download to your device. Now, open ZArchiver and navigate to the folder where your 7Z or RAR file is located. For this tutorial, I'll be using a file I downloaded earlier. Select and extract a file. Tap on the file you want to extract. You'll see a menu with several options. Select Extract Here to extract the contents in the current directory, or Extract To if you want to specify a different folder. ZArchiver will then begin extracting the file. This may take a few moments, depending on the size. Access the extracted files. Once the extraction is complete, you'll see a new folder with all your files neatly organized. You can now open and use these files as needed. Here are some tips and tricks for using ZArchiver. 1. For password-protected archives, ZArchiver will prompt you to enter the password during extraction. Just type it in and you're good to go. 2. You can also create compressed files. Select your files or folders, then choose Compress from the menu to create a new 7Z or RAR file. Reuse ZArchiver for general file management. Copy, move, delete, and rename files all within the app. If ZArchiver doesn't meet your needs, you can try other apps like RAR by RARLab or B1 Archiver from the Google Play Store. These are also great options for managing your compressed files. And that's it! Extracting 7Z and RAR files on your Android device is simple and efficient with ZArchiver. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Also, visit my website at www.gwim.game.blog for more in-depth guides and reviews. Happy extracting!